Good evening, everyone. My name is Heath Haskins, Code Primate, and this is BLUELocus. Hello, BLUELocus.
Hello. Hello, everybody.
And what are we playing today?
I don't know, but we're on a boat. That's what we're playing.
Yes.
We're on a boat that is sinking. I don't know if you've seen, but an iceberg just came through this wall.
I think I saw it. And oh goodness, it's broken the engine back here. The engine is broken. And we're taking on water. Do you see that? Oh gosh.
Oh yeah.
Oh, okay. We have to alert everyone. We have to get out of here. Go. Go.
Wait, where are we? I mean, I know I work here, but I'm kind of lost.
It's so different in times of crisis. I'm scared.
Wait, where are you at? I don't want to lose you.
I'm right behind you. Go ahead. Go. You're good.
This boat is so humongous.
Oh my gosh, how many engines do we have? I knew we had like 12. No! Oh goodness!
Go the opposite way! Oh my goodness, the water came in so fast! No! Maybe we were going the wrong way. I think we were going the wrong way.
I was going back to...
I'm really, really scared. No, this is so scary.
I got it.
This is actually one of my biggest fears. My biggest fear.
Oh gosh.
Is this a door?
Engines are your biggest fears? What?
No. Boat sink. Okay.
Here we go. Okay. Straight ahead.
Hopefully this leads to a door. Please lead to a
gosh.
Door. We're sinking pretty quick. What do I find?
Oh no.
Oh no. Are we
no. Where have you taken us, BLUELocus? Where is this?
I don't know. We were just working on the engine. I think we gotta swim.
Oh gosh.
Is there any doors?
I don't see any doors. No.
Oh no. Okay, let's swim. No.
I completely missed it.
Oh. Are you swimming? Yep. Okay, try to get your breath of air. Okay, swim. Uh-oh.
I got a breath of air. I got a breath of air.
Oh no. You're swimming all the way back down.
I can't hold my breath that long. Okay, I'm just going to have to talk underwater.
Oh no. How long does it take until you... Uh-oh.
Oh no. Drowning. Oh no. I'm drowning too.
Where am I?
No.
Oh, I see another door.
No.
Yes! Cool! We were going the right way. If we would have did it, we probably would have survived. No!
Oh gosh.
Cool. I'm drowning, but I think I can make it out. I made it out!
I don't see the...
No way. I made it out, but then I drowned.
Okay, so I'm not able to spawn inside the engine room. Where do I need to go?
The pool.
Pool. All right, I'm heading to the pool.
There we are. Bad idea.
The pool's overflowed.
Come here.
Oh, wait, here's some stairs. Really stairs.
Yeah. Wait. Okay, where are we?
Up.
This is hilarious.
Oh, here we go. Oh.
We were on the tip that
sinking. My gosh.
Yes. We made it out.
Oh.
Okay, let's get up on top of the boat.
There we go. I'm good. Oh, yay.
Oh, cool.
Yay! Quickly, everyone, to the life boats.
I think. Okay.
I'm totally not spelling anything correctly tonight. I am walking up to the very tippy tip of the bow.
Yeah, I'm right behind you.
The stern? The stern? Is it the bow or the stern? I can never remember.
Oh, no. Okay, once the boat is. Okay, this boat's sinking really fast. Once it's sinking, the lights will go out, and then it will split in two.
Oh.
Really awesome.
I'm on the port side, Sire. This is port. The left side is the port side.
Oh my goodness.
I'm heading over to the starboard side now.
Where are you? I zoomed out really far. Oh, I see.
Sir Locus, all the lifeboats are deployed. We are stranded.
There's not enough lifeboats.
I told the engineers it would sink.
They said it was unsinkable.
All right, all the way. I'm going. Oh, can I? Ooh, jump! Come on, Lumber Tycoon 2 skills. Get it!
Yeah!
Yay!
I'm doing it, Code Primate.
Yes, that is glorious. Look at that.
I did it.
That is a great view. Oh, wait, what is that up there? I see the spawn point way over there in the distance.
That's the spawn. Okay, wait, the lights are gonna go out in a second. Zoom out really far and just look at the boat. The lights are definitely gonna go out any second.
Oh my gosh, that is huge. That is a huge boat.
I know. How ain't the lights going out, and how is it getting daytime? I've never been in the daytime on this boat yet.
The Titanic is sinking.
You see that third pipe thing that's just about underwater? Oh, yeah. I saw.
Yep, the stack
when
pipe.
When that is starting to float, the lights will go, and it's starting to float now.
Okay.
Oh, it's all daytime. This is cool. I never been.
Oh my gosh! Oh. There they went. All the lights just went out.
Oh my goodness! Oh, and it split in two. I'm going to this. I'm going to the part where it split. You should come.
Oh my gosh!
I'm going really fast. I'm going down the aisle. Go, go, go.
Okay, okay, I'm going.
Oh my goodness.
I'm going to jump on the stack pipe. Yay.
Oh, I see you. Go, don't do that, don't do that. It's going to fall.
No. Oh, I'm good, I'm good, I'm good. Okay, I got it, I got this, I got this.
Wait, do you see me in this little room?
I'm going to go climb on the stairs in the middle. Oh, I missed.
I fell. Hey, code, I found the engine room. You still need to work on the engine?
Yeah, we need to get it started. At least this half will be good.
Oh my goodness!
Oh, I just saw you flop. That was awesome.
Help me! I'm drowning! I can't swim! Okay.
Oh, look! Hey! Oh! I fell in. Okay, there is a lady right there named Spider-Gwen. She has the captain's uniform. She's the captain. Spider! You are the captain! Command us!
Where are you?
I'm drowning. Like,
oh.
Oh wait, no, I was typing. There we go.
Oh my goodness. The boat is gone.
Yay, I'm safe. Wait, no,
I'm
it's full. It's full, no. I'm sinking you. Okay, hold on, there's a life raft over here. Maybe
that
if I can get...
Crazy.
No! Don't leave me behind, I'm a YouTuber.
Wait, where are you? I'm in a Code?
There we go. Oh, there's another life raft. Yay!
Oh my goodness, there's so many flip over life rafts.
I'm safe. And everybody's in my boat.
Hello. I'm here.
Locus, save yourself!
We're sinking our only boat that we have left.
Ninja Soccer's like, onwards!
My goodness.
Oh, wait, can I go drive this boat? I want to drive. Hold on. Oh, yes! Glorious.
Yes.
Captain Code on the sea.
Uh-oh. Oh, someone's flying. Oh.
Will you, Locus, come with me on an adventure on the sea?
Oh, wait, everybody in the lobby is on this boat.
Yay! Boat. Did we get points? Boat. Did we win?
I don't know if you get points.
Oh, I didn't get to sing my song.
Code.
Yeah.
How many minutes have we been recording?
It's only been 8 minutes.
Okay, good. Let's play this boat.
Mm-hmm.
I've never played on this boat. Where do you want to go?
I'm going to start on the stern. Oh, wait. Is this a ferry? Okay, yeah. Stern.
I think it is.
Stern.
It's a really, really small boat.
The stern of the boat is the back of the boat. Yay.
Code, where are you? I'm scared.
I'm on the stern.
Yeah, this is a ferry. Where's that at?
Where are you at?
I'm on top of the boat.
Oh, I'm like one deck below you.
Okay, I'm gonna go down. Do you see like a table and chairs?
Nope, I see the back of the boat.
Oh. Where are you? Oh my goodness.
Oh, the back of the boat is going down first. Oh, gosh.
But it's really, 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 really small.
Captain!
This boat is big.
Captain, your boat is sinking. Spider-Gwen.
I see a bunch of people here. Oh, there you are. Hello, Code.
Hello.
Hello. Here. Let's go in and be workers. And you got to save the people that might still be down here.
Okay. Let's go get them.
Yes, there's someone down here, Code. We got to save him. We got to warn him that there's water coming. Sir. What are you doing? Our boat is sinking.
Guest.
Someone's like, let's go.
You must get off this boat. Boat,
wait, what is
sir.
This?
Hurry.
Here's the reason. Code. Here's the reason why we're sinking. Look at this big hole in the boat. There's a big hole in the boat.
I am amazed that it's not hashtagging everything that I say, because I'm misspelling everything.
Oh my goodness. Okay, hold on. Actually
he's not moving. He's so scared he won't move. Come on, get him. Go, dude. Go. Push him to the front. Oh, this way, sir.
Is that possible? This way. Oh, I think we're doing it.
Is he going? Is he going? Here, I'm going to stand in one spot. You push him up. I want to see if he actually moves. Oh yeah, he's moving. He's moving. Moving. You got to move, sir. Sir.
Okay.
Sir, I know you're scared. Hurry. This way.
We've got to move in.
Please. Please.
Uh-oh. The boat is going to be to the point where we fall into the water. It's tilted.
Save yourself, BLUELocus. Save yourself.
Okay, I'm saving myself. Go.
Oh, wait. Did you make it?
Yes, I did. Okay, I'm up here.
Okay. Up. Hello.
Zoom out. Look at the boat. Oh my
gosh. Oh my gosh.
Rip boat.
Now the lights are still on this one. Oh, it's a modern boat. All the circuitry is waterproof.
Are you a boat expert now?
I am. I'm the captain of the Guppy. That's my boat.
I wouldn't take credit for the captain. Look at the boat.
Oh, you're right. I work in the engine room. My name's Bob.
And someone just went flying into the water. There are so many people on this boat.
Where's everybody's car? It's supposed to be a ferry to get across the island, right?
Yeah, I didn't see no cars.
There's no cars.
I love your videos.
Hello, everyone. Hey, it's Blobby. Blobby.
Well, like, who's Blobby?
Blobby890. He's the guy that, like, told me to record my first video.
Oh, really?
That's awesome. Yeah. He's my special that will always have a friendship with me, no matter what happens. So. Oh no, we're all drowning!
No!
Can we make it by swimming to the island?
Where is the island?
Way over there. Hold on. Oh, over there.
I'm just gonna follow the crowd.
We're like flying fish just jumping out of the water.
Oh, I see you!
Follow me, everyone!
So many people jumping.
This way! This way. Leading the people to the island in the island tropical sea.
Oh, I see the island now. Oh, I don't think we're going to make it, though. I think they're going to start the new boat.
Oh, yep. We reset. Darn it. Okay, this one's kind of cool. We're only 12 minutes in. You still good?
I should be.
Okay.
I might stop recording after, and then I can play with you for however long your video will be.
Okay. Are you good with 30 minutes? Or is that too long?
I can stop at around 20, but okay. You can record for how long you want.
Okay. Okay, cool.
My video might be shorter, but I'll give you the biggest shout out.
No, you get the biggest shout out. You're the awesomeness.
Okay.
Bow, deck, bridge, engine room, stern, grand staircase, engine room. I'm in the engine room. Oh gosh.
Bad idea again.
This was which way? Which way?
This way.
Yeah, we're gonna have to go into the water. Oh my gosh. We are already vertical, aren't we?
Yes, we are. We should probably find a new job and not become boat engines no more.
This is the last boat I'm gonna work in the engine room in.
Okay, let's go this way. I'm pretty sure this is the way.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my goodness. It's so slanted. The lag is crazy. Stairs! Oh no.
I think, okay, that was a bad idea. Do not go this way. Oh no, I can't get back out. No!
Me neither. I'm stuck, code. I'm stuck in this room. Is this a troll? Is this a trap? Are you in, like, a separate room?
Yeah, and it's got two little black doors. Okay. Yeah. Oh, no.
I'm stuck too. There's literally not a door there. It's a wall. No! Code!
Oh. Yay, I flopped. Hold on. Oh. I'm out. Okay, are you in the next one?
Yes. Can you, like...
Okay, I hear you. Hold on. I don't think I can get in, though. I can't tell which one you're in. Keep jumping, I can hear you. Hold on. Let's see through
I'm
the walls.
Jumping. Rexy scared.
No, you're not in that one. You're not in that one. Let's try this one. Oh gosh. Oh, I can't see anything. I can't see anything. No. No. Hold on. Hold on, Blue. I got an idea. Studio mode and game capture and right click. Oh gosh. Filters. Adding filter. Color correction. Please let this work. Please. Oh gosh, I can't see anything. There, it's just,
okay, good. I'm in the engine room. I see you. I'm coming. I had to.
You can see me? Because I can't see anything.
Yeah, my lights are on. I can see perfectly. Hi, code.
Wait,
I'm
what?
Right beside you.
How are you? I don't see anything. It's like completely pitch black.
Is it? For me, it's perfect. Oh, I see how this got you stuck. These wasn't staircases. These were. Oh, okay, I see.
All right, hold on. Let's remove the color correction. Code, okay.
The water is getting really close. This is very scary.
Okay.
Oh, wait, it's not even.
I can kind of. I see something off in the distance. It's a light.
Yep, you're going to the right way. Do you see me behind you?
No.
Oh,
I see your name. Floating.
Hello.
Mysteriously. In the darkness. Stairs!
Okay, let's go up these stairs. Now let's go up these stairs, and we're out.
Yay! Okay, Locus! Locus, you saved me! Thank you!
Yay, we made it! Oh my goodness, look at the boat!
Let me on the boat! I'm a YouTuber!
I'm going up on top of the pole. Look.
Oh, that was loud. What was that?
Oh my goodness!
Was that an explosion?
Yeah, there was a firework. Right. At first I thought it was a person, and I looked up and it exploded.
Woo! Oh, that was cool. Did you see that? Alright, look at the front of the ship. Ready?
Yep.
Jump, 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 jump! Ew. I'm in. Oh my gosh.
Oh my goodness, people are going up in the air. Oh, someone just fell into the
water. No. I think those are flares. Are we throwing up flares? Mayday, mayday, flares? SOS. Boink. Oh, boink. There we go.
I don't got flares.
Zoop.
Maybe there's a way to get them. Oh my goodness, there are so many people. I don't know where you went. I lost you. Oh no.
Oh, is he dropping the... He's dropping the lifeboats, isn't he? There it was. That was the explosion.
Goodbye, mate. Where are you?
Wait, there's another boat over there.
Where?
Wait, what? Hold on. I gotta go check this out. Over behind
okay,
the...
Okay, yeah, I'm going with you.
Here, jump in this lifeboat with me.
Yep. I'm coming. Very slowly.
Jump in. Go.
Oh my...
Alright. Let's move.
Go.
Oh, quickly. Don't tip it. No. Sailing over the bountiful blue.
Oh no, look at the boat.
Oh, it's not working. I'm sorry, guys. We're full.
Oh my! There's so many people. Oh.
Oh, this isn't gonna work.
Crazy.
And we're stuck. We're not moving. Okay, I want to go quickly. Jump. I think I saw another ship back behind this island.
Behind the island.
Oh, yeah. Goodness. Like literally, I scrolled out and I see something back there.
Wait, what is your graphics at?
Tippy top? Very, very big.
If I did that, I'd probably destroy my game. I don't know. My clearly isn't on that. Alive sometimes. Not that much.
Almost there.
Oh, I see the island.
Blue code, where are you?
We are swimming to
land. Island. Island.
Oh, code? Did you go underwater?
Yeah, just for a second. I'm still up. All right, I am.
How did people get in front of me?
Boom! I'm on the island.
Yeah, the island.
Welcome to my island. Welcome to Code Island.
Look at the boats.
There it is.
Look. Oh my goodness, Code! You found the secret. You found the secret of the game. I don't know. Fairy! It's a fairy! Can we sit down? You can sit down. Can I drive it?
I fell. I want to see if I can drive it. Hold on.
Oh, there's a driver's seat. There's a driver's seat. No, no, no. Somebody got in there. Oh, how do you get? You need to unlock the fairy thing.
What?
I wonder if anybody's got it. Do you see that door?
I see it. I see it. Hold on. Yeah. I'm gonna try something. I'm gonna try something. Glitch. Nope. Oh, come here. Come here. And oh gosh. Glitch. No, that didn't. Glitch.
How'd you get in that boat?
Glitch. Jump in on the back end. I can't glitch into it. That's no good. Can you glitch into it?
Whoa. Okay. Oh yeah, the boat has definitely moved. Somebody's coming in a raft around the island.
That means we can put in the tag secret.
Yeah! Secret!
Secret fairies behind the island. I can't glitch into it. It's not glitchy glitch. Here, dude. You stand. Yes. Yes.
Do you edit your videos?
No, I don't.
Whoa. Record them down?
Whoa. Yep. I just record them straight up, and they go. Ooh. If I had more time throughout the day, like if I was full-time YouTuber, I might.
Yeah.
In fact, actually, I would. I would definitely edit them if I had time. I just don't have time throughout the day.
I might say my outro now, but I'll still play with you.
Absolutely. Here, where do you want to stand?
I'm on top of this little part right
now. How do I get up there? Somebody give me a boost!
So everybody, if you want to see the full version, go to Kermit's channel. Literally pretty in like a minute. At the end of the video, I'll have a link to his channel and the video. So, yeah. So you guys, go check out the rest of Kermit's video on this game. It's actually been so much fun. We're going to play another boat, hopefully. I don't know. You probably will. He's waving. So yeah, I hope you all have the best day ever, you guys. This is going to be my version of the video, but go check out Cool Climate. He's awesome. And yeah, I hope you all have a good day. Goodbye. Peace.
Bye, everyone. I wasn't sure if you were still recording or not, so. Oh, no, we all died.
I recorded for 22 minutes. That's amazing.
That's what I got. 22 minutes and 27 seconds, 28 seconds, 29 seconds, 30 seconds, 31 seconds. So you want to go again?
Well, hello, everybody on Code's video. If you're still watching, you're awesome.
Thank you for staying. Thank you for playing. So I love playing with BLUELocus because he always gets into this mindset of like play and pretend inside the imagination of Roblox. That is so fun. So
it is.
I'm gonna try and get into doing that more instead of just doing the Let's Plays and the tutorials and everything else because I'm old and I need to pretend. I'm sorry.
Is that the Titanic again?
Yeah, I think so. Have we already played this one?
I think.
I'm going to the second class rooms. Wait, is there a first class rooms? Ooh, I'm going to rest on the grand staircase. Glorious.
All right, my video just got done. What is it, rendering to my spirit? I don't know. But I'm going to go to the engine room.
Engine room, again.
Yep.
Didn't we learn our lesson with the first three boats?
Oh, yeah, I forgot. I work at the engine.
We are not good engineers.
Oh no. Uh-oh. Code?
Yeah. What?
Wait. I think I'm lost already.
That's okay. The grand staircase doesn't have anywhere to exit out the place, the boat. It's just like this huge...
Wait, where are you at? Are you on top?
No, I am on the... Wait, is this port side or is this starboard? I'm on the port side heading to the stern. That means I'm on the left heading towards the back.
Okay, I seen people way down here, so I'm just gonna go follow them, and hopefully they lead me to a staircase. Because I just went the other way, and I didn't see anything, and I have a big feeling the boat is sinking, so I'm really scared.
Jump. Am I going up? I'm not going up, am I? In fact, did I go anywhere? I didn't go anywhere. I thought I was climbing up the thing. No, I'm just jumping up and down.
I'm not going top. Okay, where are you at?
All right. See the pole at the very back?
Say what?
I'm at the very back of the boat. I'm lounging.
Okay, I'm hitting it now. How do we lower the rafts?
There should be some green buttons on the side. Titanic Liverpool.
Oh, I dropped the raft. Should I drop it from a high height? Or is that bad?
Is that you? No, that's not you. That's BLUELo. I'm like, what are you doing all the way down there?
He's always in my game. He's actually, he's always in my game. It's awesome. Every time I see him, I go I know him. I've seen him. He stands out a lot.
There you are. I see you. Now, who are you talking about?
Elo.
Hello. There's
how'd
fairies again.
There?
Oh, over here. Jump. Oh, okay, you're laying down on the job. The boat is sinking, and you're taking a nap. Seriously? There we go. Just like that.
I'm sorry. I got tired. It's my night shift. Hey, look, there's boats behind the island. But we need to pass. I got a good idea.
Really, Drinks? Really?
What?
He's dressed as a nun, and he's going, I love you. Wow.
Hey, wait, Cole, do you want to go inside the boat and go to where it splits in half and just wait?
Yes. Yes, I do.
I don't know where it splits, though, so we're going to have to ask.
It splits in between the second and third
pipe,
yes.
Okay, so what if I'm on one side and you're on the other side and we just split and then we're following each other and then we don't leave? That'd be funny.
Stand right where the split is. We'll look at each other, and as it splits, we're like, no! And hold out our hands.
Turn around.
Oh my gosh.
The whole lobby's here.
Where do we go? We have an entourage of people. All right.
I see water.
I know. I think. Hold on. If I can get my camera out the door. Help!
I'm going right to the water. There's a door! Where is it? No, there isn't. Okay, yeah. Go to the water. Go to the water, but go quick.
All right. We're in between 2 and 3. We're in between 2 and 3. Hello, Blobby.
Uh-oh. Bad idea. Go, swim up. Okay. I'm in, the main lobby where the awesome staircase is, where the royal staircase is, the really rich, awesome, famous staircase.
Mm-hmm. The grand staircase?
Uh-oh.
All right, it's going to split
right... There's a bunch of people with me.
Here. Right here. Right here is where it's going to split. Definitely. Definitely here is going to split.
Where are you at?
Oh, I'm standing in the middle deck.
I see you. Good. I don't know if you can look at the window, but I'm above you with a bunch of
people. Yeah, I see you. I'm zoomed out the window looking at...
I'm swimming for the window.
You made it! Hello! Welcome, BLUELocus.
This window here. So it's gonna split here.
Oh gosh. I'm floating.
Can't look out the window. Blah, blah, blah. Where?
Right.
Oh my goodness, I can't see.
I'm trying to zoom out just there. Oh, there we go. I'm looking out the window now. Yay!
Oh, this is awesome.
There I am in a little bitty window. Ooh. There it goes. Oh, the first stack pipe just fell.
Oh, no.
Oh, gosh.
Ah. Is it going to split now? No.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Is that you?
No.
The lights went out.
All right. Oh, it's getting close.
Good. Walk up.
Oh, forward. Up here.
I made it. Code, hurry. Run.
No. Yay.
Oh, my goodness.
It's so dark. Look at that.
That is awesome.
Yes. I'm obby in it.
Hey,
I'm an obby. No. Oh, I got bumps. No. Obby. Okay.
Oh my
okay.
Goodness,
up. Jump.
So it breaks right at the royal staircase. Do you see the staircase here?
Right at the grand, is that the grand staircase?
I'm pretty sure it's like the famous staircase that.
Wow.
That is so cool. And it's daytime again. Oh, that's awesome.
Glorious.
Oh my goodness, this is awesome.
Hey, look, hey, there's the engine room. Silly, this is how you get into it.
Code permit, somebody put my ketchup and mustard shirt. Oh, this is dark. Oh my goodness.
Yep, oh my gosh, everybody swim. Don't swim in after me. You're gonna drown, sillies.
It's so dark in there. When you come out and look through the hole, oh my goodness, it's so dark.
Oh man, the lighting is horrible. All right.
That is scary. Are you going down?
No, I'm not going down there. Oh gosh.
Swim up. It's so dark. It's so dark. Code, help me. Oh,
Take my hand, Locus. Take my hand. Oh gosh. I just got pushed. Okay. Okay. I'm good.
Look,
I'm good.
Cool. Do you see my shirt right here? Look, you see this guy?
Hold on. Yes?
Uh-oh. See him?
Ketchup
see
him? And mustard. Nice.
Yeah.
Okay.
Uh-oh. Swim to the other boat. We gotta go.
Come
up
with me.
And then go up.
Save me.
Wait, cool. Look at where I'm going. Okay, so we're gonna. I'm gonna go in the engine room and swim my way up again.
Okay. Do we remember where the door was?
Yep, follow me. Code?
Oh, gosh. Yep. I'm going. I can't see a thing.
Do you get your setting
phone
so you can see? Oh, my goodness. Okay, I can barely see anything, but I kind of finding my way through doors because of the light through the cracks. Okay. I don't think there's a door here.
I can't see anything. Oh, there's people. I see people.
This is a dead end, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, it just leads to a dead end. We gotta get out! We gotta get out of here!
Oh no, oh no, okay.
I literally checked in.
I see a little bit of a reflection of something. Okay.
Oh, no,
I am
no.
completely lost.
Wait, where are you? I'm gonna help you. I don't see you.
I see the beast. I see ninja. Menzandro Miko.
I see a bunch. Oh, is that you? Wait, are you joking?
Yeah, I'm jumping.
Oh, I see you. Okay. Walk this way. Walk straight this way. Do you see my name? I don't know.
No, I don't see you.
I see light.
Oh.
I'll tell you how much more. Yes, I did it. Oh, it's so cool when you come out and see the light.
I don't see anything. It's completely black. I can't see anything.
You got like a million years because the boat isn't moving at all. Wait, don't jump because I need to find your name. I'm going to help you.
Okay, I'm not moving. I'm completely still.
Oh my gosh. Uh-oh. I'm trapped. Okay. So the door's here. Oh, wait, I can't see again.
Oh, hey! I found my way out. I turned and it was there.
Look, it didn't even sink at all.
Oh, gosh. Let me up, please. Oh, whew, glorious. All right, stand out and look this direction. Oh, gosh. Look this way. There we go. And thank you, everyone, for watching this episode of Let's Play Roblox with me, Heath Haskins, Code Primate, and BLUELocus.
Yeah.
Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below. Links are going to be everywhere, all over the place. I'm just going to post them like crazy. Probably just copy, paste. I love you guys very much. And there's no pressure to actually go and subscribe, but it's your choice. If you want to, go for it. If not, that's cool too. Love you guys very much. Have a great night. Bye.
Have a good night.
Bye.